Namaste, dear friends. Today, let us talk about the very interesting topic of how much salt and how much sugar. Primitive man has lived on this planet for millions of years without consuming any separate salt or sugar. And animals survive all the time without having any salt or sugar. The current human beings on Earth, that is Homo sapiens sapiens, are a very intelligent species and have learned the art of fortifying food, of decorating food, and making it tastier. So we can consume a little quantity of salt and sugar. But what is the recommended quantity, or how much is too much? Let us discuss this today. So first, let us talk about salt. Salt is composed of sodium chloride. It is 40% sodium and 60% chloride. Sodium is a very crucial electrolyte required for survival. It maintains the bodily fluid balance, it helps in nerve transmission, it helps in muscular contraction, and serves many other purposes in the body. That means we cannot live without sodium. On the other hand, sodium has a tendency to bind with water. That means if there is excessive sodium in the blood, it is going to bind more water and become a contributory factor to high blood pressure. So according to the appropriate authorities, the amount of salt that we should consume each day is 2300 milligrams or 2.3 grams of sodium, which can be easily taken from 6 grams of common salt. That means one small tablespoon of salt spread out in all the meals of the day. Talking about sugar, again, as we said, we don't need sugar for survival. But yet, we can still add a little bit of sugar to add to our taste. There are a few important things we should know about sugar before we add it to our food. Firstly, it causes dental caries, and dental caries is one of the most common worldwide problems. Secondly, it promotes overeating because of the taste factor. Thirdly, having sugar increases the blood glucose concentration faster and to a higher peak as compared to having an equal quantity of carbohydrate through starchy food. And fourthly, sugar is now known to have an addictive property, and some people even go to the extent of saying that sugar is as addictive as cocaine. That means your mind gets conditioned to having sugar, and you will have to use your willpower to get rid of it if you want to. So then how much is too much? According to the Heart Association, for men, 37.5 grams of sugar, that means 9 teaspoons, and for women, 25 grams of sugar, that means 6 teaspoons on a daily basis, is appropriate. If you want to minimize your sugar intake on a daily basis, you may just stop having the following foods. These could be soft drinks, canned fruits, canned fruit juices, bakery items, candies, and sweets. One last word on natural sweeteners. So friends, honey and jaggery is going to be a better sweetener, a more natural sweetener than refined sugar. So hoping that you can reduce the sugar in your diet without reducing the sweetness in your life. Wishing you all good health and happiness. Keep smiling, keep shining. Om Shanti, 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 Om.